my channel. Today I'm at the PA Art Museum and I saw a statue of a so humongous. I wanted to share a video with you guys of this horse. This is kind of the biggest horse I ever saw. So I have to share it with you guys real quick. It's really cold out here in PA. As you can see, his legs. These are the biggest horse show I ever saw. These are like pretty huge. As you can see, I'm gonna try to see if I could go on top and get a quick ride real quick. So let me see how I can get on it. Well, as you can see, it's kind of difficult to get on this horse. And besides, I don't want to go on the top. And if I fall, I could break a toenail or a toe. I really don't want that. I want to do this video for you guys, but I really don't want to hurt myself. I just want to show you and share with you how huge this horse really is. As you can see, if you come over here, and if you go around and check out his legs, the back part, his tail, look at this. This is all beauty right here. Come around to this side and check out how huge it is. Solid legs. It's all a masterpiece. Now, you're aware that I like art. All kinds of art. This is also art. You know, and every chance I get, I try to share it with you guys. You might be missing some details. Oh, yeah. It said, in love and memory of Charlie C. Dent. So apparently, this is an icon for that person. And this is huge. This is actually quite an honor for Charlie. You cannot drive down the street without seeing this huge sign. And this is amazing. And I just wanted to share with you guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And like always, thank you for checking out my channel. I really wanted to go on this horse for you guys, but I think it might be too dangerous. So I'll see you guys in my next video.